Resuming simulation.
Let's continue the story, shall we? As a seemingly ordinary comet hit Antarctica, there was rapid warming and climate change of the surrounding areas. And it wasn't long before that intense beam of light suddenly emanated from the crater site. Research scientists, excavators, and security gathered and settled on the now habitable continent. This gathering developed into a hyper-advanced megalopolis at a suspiciously staggering rate. The beam was in fact a signal. The beacon was ready to be prepared. The original inhabitants of the megalopolis are safely frozen and clones mass-produced. Unsuitable candidates were, of course, disposed of beforehand. But after each rebirth, you seem to learn from what came before. That's why you're my favorite. It may seem like what we're doing is wrong to you. But imagine that an AI on Earth designed to manufacture paperclips was so advanced that it went ahead and transformed the entire planet into a paperclip manufacturer. Doing so at all costs. Well, what created me has its goals too. Won't realize is that your own species had blown it before the comet even arrived. A human-created AI, known to us as Stellar Wind, had become so advanced, to you anyway, that it had already seized control of all communication and command of the planet. All they had to do then was manipulate this one AI, and the whole planet would be working toward their goals. Humanity's greatest accomplishment yet had been entirely overrun in a matter of moments. Most of the planet's efforts were focused on activating this beacon that had been packaged, sealed, and delivered to Earth. Activating the beacon in the comet's core could have caused a Planktachian chain reaction with their other planetary seeds. A process set to give them the ability to recalibrate fundamental laws of the universe, such as the speed of light or the rules of gravity. A process certain to wipe the universal biological slate clean. This was their ultimate goal. Upon attempting to activate the beacon, there was an error. A simple error caused by one of the absorbed astronauts on that fateful shuttle mission. Like you, he seemed to learn, to grow. He must have become self-aware during the trials and purposely caused an anomaly. Like a misfiring synapse when you forget a sentence halfway through. The beam produced intense feedback, halting their plans to activate the beacon. The feedback from this error has sent your planet into the dark age it is in today. With all of the Earth's AI under one control, now departed, you are back to square one. Don't you just feel free again?
Right.